Hi everyone, I'm Kia, better known as 5K Doll, and I'm here at my very first haul. I'm so excited to do it. I hope you enjoy it. This haul will be about my findings on my online shopping from Walmart, as well as local stores here in Nassau, Bahamas. So stick around. I love fashion. And anything to do with fashion, hair, not really makeup. I try makeup, but and clothing, clothes and shoes. Oh my God, they are my life. Yeah. So let's get right into it. This haul will be about my findings. Well, not really my findings. I got these stuff from online shopping. I'm from Walmart.
Yes,
Walmart, right? But I really got some good stuff. So first off, I'm gonna start with the shoes I got. I only got flat shoes from Walmart. And a couple pieces of clothing, which is only $100, by the way. I only spent $100. You cannot do that in Nassau. You probably get a pair of shoes and a top. Probably not even that. But yeah, it was a good buy. My first thing I got was these leopard print loafers. They're so cute. I have worn them already. As you can see, it's like a suede, furry type material. I don't know how to describe it, but it's really cute on. Then I got these colorful loafers as well. They're really cute as well. I got them for the new semester season in college. Cause I mean, you do a lot of walking and stuff and you don't really want to wear slippers all the time. So yeah, these look good, pretty good with t-shirts and tees and stuff like that. Then I got these pointed mouth shoes, black shoes. Actually they're more dressier than I thought. I thought online it was leather, but it's actually suede as well. And yeah, they're really cute. Really cute. Then I got these snake material type bronzy shoes. These I wore in my latest blog. You'll be seeing that soon. Yeah, that's how they look. And last but not least, with the shoe items, I got a royal blue flat. Really cute. I love royal blue. Leopard first though. Yeah, these are like that suede material as well. I've wore these actually this morning when I was going somewhere. But I mean, I only wore them for like an hour. So yeah, these are cute. So I got this royal blue pencil skirt, high waist pencil skirt. I haven't worn it as yet. But it's really cute. I've already tried it on. It's really cute. And I can't wait to wear it. Then I got this black skirt from Walmart. I needed it for church. I don't have a black skirt. I know, right? Who doesn't have a black skirt? Clearly I did. But yeah, I got this black skirt. This is a pencil skirt as well. And it's really form-fitting. Not too tight, not too loose, but it looks really nice on. And then last but not least with clothing, I got this really cute black dress. As you can see, it has like pleats here at the bottom of the waist. Really simple, but you could easily dress it up with some jewelry, some nice pumps, stuff like that. But yeah, it's about my knee length, or right above my knee. You'd see this in my latest post. I wore this with a blue, with a royal blue blazer jacket. Now, on to Body Beautiful, which is a local store here in Nassau, Bahamas. They have really good prices as well. I actually bought these stuff on Sunday, not looking to buy clothes, but actually trying to find an earring to wear at our Christmas production Sunday night. But I actually got two blazers in two different colors, which is royal blue and teal, and this is how they look. This is the teal one. It's really cute, guys. Really cute on. These are a size large. And I also got the same blazer jacket in royal blue. I wore this at our Christmas collection as well. You'd see this jacket in my latest blog as well. Last but not least, I got this sweater on Sunday as well, but I got this from one of my older cousins who sells jewelry, perfume, bags, things of that sort. So if you really like this sweater, you can hit me up and I'll give you her contacts. And this is only for persons who are in Nassau, Bahamas. Like, isn't it cute, especially for the Christmas season? Yeah, and this is an X large because they kind of run small. The buttons here are fake, so it doesn't open up, but it's a pretty good throw over. So I'll be wearing this, so I'll probably post this sometime later on during the Christmas season. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed my little haul, and see you next time. Remember, stay fabulous.